Listen, everyone, if your number comes up, don't mess about. Fly quickly to the country you are given and bring the children back here. It's a really important job, you know?
I wonder who it'll be. Oh, don't let it go. I got my favorite number. Look, number 5.
And I've got number 195. I think that's the highest number. I wonder if that is how many countries around the world. I think I'm going to do some research.
Mine from Blue City, but I put it safely into my new bag. Do you like it? I made it to match my rings.
I always get lucky. Last year I went to Canada, the year before that it was Hawaii, and the year before that it was...
Well, good old you! But just remember, not everyone here has been that lucky.
Like me. I do my numbers on this year. See, I got number 77. It does sound kind of lucky, don't you think?
I really hope you have chosen.
Once I was lucky and went to Festival from Mexico. It was such fun. I had such a good dinner. Isn't that special to me?
All children are special to the future of the world, and we must watch over every single one of them.
Now, for the lucky dip. Who will our messengers be tonight? We have number 8!
Oh, I do believe that's me. That's in my bag. Oh yes, fantastic.
Number 195.
Oh, thanks. That's me. As soon as I know which country I've got, I'll study the map and plan my route.
Number 5. Number 41.
Oh, that's me. Now I feel bad. I beat yourself before you. Here, have my ticket. I love you to go instead.
Tickets are not transferable.
Number 116.
That'll be me then. Now I must get myself organized. What time do we leave?
Now, there's just one envelope left. To see who our last messenger be tonight.
We found out how the children of the world celebrate Christmas is.
I bet it's me again.
Please, please, please.
Number 77!
I can't believe it, it's me. Thank you so, so much.
Now, will all our messengers place them? Come along, stand over here. One by one, you'll open your envelopes and see which countries the children are coming from this year. Then you must leave.
I know just how exciting it is. Did I tell you that last year I went to...
What's up with you?
Poland!
China! Well, that's a big country.
You all to remember the first Christmas and welcome baby Jesus once again.